Norvell missing the three. He's missed his last two field goal attempts. And Celius now lowers the shoulder and called for the offensive foul.
BYU causing some difficulties. You know, I don't think if he doesn't extend out his arm there, I don't think that's an offensive foul.